A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like